New at 6, a Delray Beach firefighter and his wife are facing drug charges tonight. The Palm Beach County Sheriff's Office says Robert Baker, a firefighter, was using fraudulent prescriptions to obtain hydrocodone. Investigators allege Baker's wife, Gina, forged prescriptions from a drug pad taken from a doctor in Atlantis. Gina Baker had previously worked for him as a nurse practitioner. Delray Beach Fire Rescue not commenting on Robert Baker or his job status during the investigation.